was definitely in my legs. He's like, you guys got help. I'm just the mom of like Carol and kicking kids. I'm like, no.
Now we know Carol made up this dagger on the inside.
I need to start starting.
I'm like,
a
couple of strides behind.
I'm like, if it was like 20 meters in, I just expected you to be like right.
Ball.
It's weird to not see you for the first 3 seconds.
Back about 3 strides, and they come down the stretch. Alan Knowles.
No, you were.
Ball. It is Knowles. Down the sprint to the finish line. And it is too close to draw.
Tony Cristofoli is not here anymore, so we
oops.
Go Nick!
Come on, Nick! Oh, there you go! Win! Strike.
Push, Nick. Push.
There's the hurdle simultaneously.
There you go.
And there's building error.
Let's go, Nick! Come on, Nick!
There, it looks like Malone has stuck his nose in.
Come on, Nick, go!
Malone now has some daylight. Leading by 2 strides over Neil Gephardt. And Malone winches by 8 meters over.